Lo que vas a ver ahora es a un jubilado, a Georgios Georgiadis, que tuvo la amabilidad de recibirnos, tomar un cafecito con nosotros y contarnos cómo su jubilación de hace 10 años, cuando se jubiló prematuramente, porque justamente cerró la aerolínea Olympic Airways, donde él trabajaba, cómo su jubilación desde ese momento hasta ahora bajó el 60%. ¿No me crees? Escuchalo de su propia boca.
When it, everything started, I was taking 1,800 as a pension, and right now it went down to 1,050, and I was taking also 700 euros as an auxiliary fund, and right now it went down to 150.
So from 2,500
it went to 1,200. Let's say that the
half,
more than half, more than half of cut. Yes, and this is the general idea. The pensions went down more than half, approximately 55 to 60%
in 10 years.
In 10 years, yes.
Wow. We have made a pensions reform according to our ideas. We have unified the very fragmented social funds we had. We have established a national pension financed by taxes and giving to everybody a national pension at least at the level, at the threshold of poverty. That was a good reform.
The last pension cut was in 2016 with a law of Mr. Katrougalos. And he actually said that in 2018, the pensions will grow up because the economy would be better, and so we could have a better pensions.
But
instead of that, from next year, there will be a more 20% cut of the pensions.
And that was specifically asked by the IMF?
Correct. This was specifically asked. And especially even after a number of pension cuts, even in 2015-2016, we've had to cut our expenses on the pension side. And the last one, a huge one, 1% of GDP, will take come into effect in the beginning of next year, 1st of January 2019.
I was lucky enough because I had no money that I took from banks or other organizations to pay loans or everything like that. And I only had to pay for my living.
They have asked at the last moment, and without that to be completely necessary, a deterioration regarding the pensions of the widows and the orphans.
The health service is worse than ever. I mean, they said through the IMF and the Troika that you must not, the health service should not cost more than an amount. This is the amount that you have to cost per year. Any doctor on the 15th of every month had finished with the people that the state would pay. And after that, if you want to go to a doctor, you have to pay by yourself. You cannot go to a doctor. Let's say, okay, I will go to a hospital. But if you want to have a blood test, let's say, and you call the hospital and tell them that I want to have a blood test, they will give you a date after 2 months, 3 months. Also the medications that they give. They cut a lot of medications that they were expensive for big severe illnesses like cancer, like heart attacks, like everything. And a lot of people have problems.